We're just in Little Venice, near Camden, just shooting Sky Ferreira, who's over from the US, to promote her new single, One. I'm Sky Ferreira.
Well, I always did music. It was just, modeling was never something I actually wanted to do. Also, I'm not like a model, you know? Modeling just kind of came as like a side thing that just kind of was weird that happened. I want to inspire people, but I don't want people to like reflect how they should live their lives just because how I live mine. And all I can hear is one. Come out with another single in the US that's more US oriented,
or whatever.
I didn't want every like track to sound the same originally. I wanted my each song to be a different like genre. Hate mail. You just ignore it. At first it used to bother me, now I think it's kind of funny. The internet is where you go to look, find music now. You don't really find new artists through the radio. Yeah, I always make sure to get back to my fans on MySpace or like Facebook.
Have you ever been arrested or been near to being arrested?
Yes. In ninth grade, it was like the first time I ever really drank.
Yeah.
And my mom straight up called the cops
no
on
way.
Me to teach me a lesson. Stop speaking without a sound. You tried to call me, but you're breaking up.
Up. And all I can hear is. Have you ever kissed someone famous?
No.
If you could kiss one person, who would it be?
I like Macaulay Culkin.